Hello, everyone. The video shows how to use YiLu Proxy with Undetectable Browser. Firstly, configure YiLu Proxy settings as shown video. Local port forward. Right-click an IP and click Connect. Multi-port forward, right-click an IP and select a port.
For dynamic IPs, select residential IP or data center IP.
Select a country, state, and city. The IP information format and the number of refreshing IPs. Then refresh. Right-click an IP and select a port. Then create a new browser profile in Undetectable Client. Enter profile name. And you can set folder, group, tags here. Select Chromium or Web Engine. Select a operating system. Select a browser. Select a configuration. Then set user agent. Select a resolution. Select a language.
Set CPU, memory storage, and others. Then set proxy. Select new proxy.
SUX5/.
Host 127.0.0.1. Port 1080.
Then check the proxy. The IP is the same as the IP of the local port 1080 in YiLu Proxy. Change the port to 5500. The IP is that one forward to port 5500. For dynamic IPs, you can copy IP information to connect. Paste IP information.
The IP is a Canadian IP.
YiLu Proxy dynamic IPs also support HTTP. Then save the profile. Then run it. Then the browser will automatically to enter a website. You can check the IP address here. Okay. The video is over. Thank you for watching and subscribing.